Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded any videos, and there's a reason behind that, so make sure you subscribe to my video and turn your notification on so you can see what's happening with my life and what's going on. So stay tuned for that. That's my next video. But for this video, I just wanted to show you guys around Volcano Bay with me and my little family. My sister was there as well. We recorded this back in March of 2019. This was for Carter's spring break. We had such a good time, and I highly recommend that water park. I believe it's with Universal Studio, and it costs about $80 for adults 10 and over, and $75 for 3 to 9, and then I believe 2 and under is free. So yeah, Lincoln was free and Carter was $75 and adults was $80. We also got the cabana, so you'll see it in our video, but unfortunately we weren't able to give you guys a little tour. It's just like a little quick little video of us in the cabana. So I do apologize. We did have some kind of issue with the cabana, so I wasn't able to record it because we had to change to another cabana. But I highly recommend getting a cabana if you have a little one like Lincoln. He's like, what, 6 months at that time? And so he needed his nap, and that helped us out a lot while Carter went to go to the water park with his cousin. And so that was kind of like our central location where we met up, and it was just easier instead of like, hey, where you at? I'm here on this side, do you see me? It's just, you know, we don't have time for that. I know, convenience when you have kids. So yeah, it's a little pricey. It's about $200+, and it depends on the time and day or the season of the year, whatever. But y'all know it can go up to like $400, $450. I know that much. So highly recommend a cabana if you have little ones that need to nap, and they also serve food and drinks and all that good stuff. So anyways, y'all stay tuned and just keep watching. You're gonna see the Volcano Bay back in March, and we'll see that it was overcast, so make sure you choose a good time, like a sunny day, to go there, because it was like 65 degrees. It was so cold, we didn't really enjoy it like we thought we would, but we tried to make the best out of it. So yeah, I highly recommend, but do not go when it's rainy or overcast, okay? And it opens at 9 a.m. Make sure you get there early because they do close the park due to high capacity or maximum capacity, whatever. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and stay tuned. Make sure that y'all subscribe to my videos. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hi, Lincoln. A shuttle bus that takes us to Volcano Bay, right? That's a jam. We're headed on to Volcano Bay. Carter? Carter, say hi. Yeah. And I just got me my little Lincoln. It's mommy and Lincoln right over here, right, Lincoln? Are we gonna have a good time? Thank you.
So it's a little chilly today. That's what Timmy's complaining about. And we all got our taboo taboo.
Taboo.
Let me see your taboo. Oh. Your taboo. And
taboo, not taboo.
Yeah, but I said taboo, and then you didn't say anything, and then that's why I was like
taboo.
Yeah. Oh, bad.
Already?
There we go.
All right, there we go. Are we going to the cabana first?
I have to go to concierge.
Oh, okay. So this is what the taboo wearable is. Today, but all the rides are pretty much ready. This is nice. another restaurant called Dancing Dragons. Or is this like a little bar? I think this is like a little bar. Many slides that come out from here. I think the yellow, red, or orange, purple, and blue. Wait, there's a black one too. so. So it looks like all the rides are available, so. It's really windy now and I'm not sure, it's so cold. This is like that fast, lazy river. This thing's so fun. Purple slide right up there, and right up there, and the cabana is actually right over here. It's beginning to rain.
I hate all this hamburger.